I think you know what I've been trying. Oh, what a beautiful home. Oh.
What a beautiful singer. There he is. The Metropolitan Star. Joe Mayer.
Where is he?
Oh, how funny. You really are blessed, Jamie.
Oh, I didn't even see Joe her.
Mayer. I'm the woman who doesn't like the guy over there.
Oh, what if he thought that he was a boy?
But saw...
Oh, you. That gleam in your eyes is so...
sing something.
From above the sky, I call your name, and I don't ask why. I want to know why you don't answer me. Wanna know why you don't see me? I like to know why you don't care for me.
Yeah.
I like the part about when I just text you and you just told me I love you.
Tiara, sing.
I'm trying.
Mel, get lost.
What?
Melody.
I'm a Christmas present.
Okay, go ahead, Tiara, sing.
That's okay, Mr. Orwix. Nobody's taking me anywhere. I'll go press my back.
Do it again, Mel.
That's okay, Mr. Orwix. Nobody has.
Can we do it later?
I'll go press my back.
Can we do it later?
Well, can you sing? Get out of here. I want to just get Jeremy singing. Get out, Jeremy, sing. Sing something.
I'm gonna think of a song.
Something that you sang today.
Can I sing something that I sang last time? Ma.
What?
Can I sing something that I sang last
time? In a minute, wait. Yeah, dear. Sing Once Upon a Dream or whatever. Sing
Once Upon a Dream.
You don't remember any of the songs?
I do remember them. It's just that that song that I was singing and the part that I just stopped, I can't think of that part that I don't remember that part. Hold on, I'm just Hi guys, it's me, and I'm in beautiful Hawaii.
Go call Pat.
I got it. Yeah.
Go call Pat. Make arrangements.
Swing, get out of here.
I got one. Go.
That's okay, Mr. Warbucks. I'll just practice with my backhand.
Get out.
Yeah, yeah, I got
she
one.
Hurt.
I know the part. Go.
All right, in a minute.
Scoop.
Yeah, yeah.
I know you. I went with you once upon a dream. I know you, that gleam in your eyes is so familiar and plain, yet I know it's true, your eyes are seldom only seen, but if I know you, I know what you'll do, you'll love me at once, the way you did once upon a dream.
Wonderful! Wonderful! If you could see yourself in here, you look just like your cousin Dave.
Is it my turn?
Both of
you. The guys that were here.
Yeah.
Before.
Yeah, Dave and Steve.
If only we looked taller, that'd be two. We'd be twins.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So go ahead. What do you want?
Yeah. What do you want?
Can I sing one of my songs?
Hey, squeeze me. The stars gotta go upstairs.
My God Bless America.
Okay. Good.
Say,
yeah.
You can go now and just sing.
That's enough for you. Go ahead.
All right, go.
Get ready. Can I have a practice shot?
Testing. No.
One, two. Three.
No practice
testing.
Shot.
Okay.
One,
two, move!
Get out of here.
Who's but strong?
wonderful.
It's time to say goodbye. It's time to say goodbye. Just when I asked this question, you never answered me. So now it's time to say goodbye. So let's get on with the show. Teeth. All I want for Christmas here. I can sing all I want for Christmas is my two front teeth. All I want for Christmas is my two front teeth. Everyone.
Yeah, let's sing.
Move back. Yeah. When I walk down the streets, everyone stares at me. Cause all I am missing is my two front teeth. All I want for Christmas is my two front teeth. My two front teeth. My two front teeth. All I want for Christmas is my two front teeth. My two front teeth. My two front teeth. All I want for Christmas is my two front teeth. Cause if I had my two front teeth, I can wish a Merry Christmas. All I want for Christmas is my two front teeth. My two front teeth. This one and this one. My two front teeth. My two front teeth. All I want for Christmas is my two front teeth. Cause then I can wish myself a Merry Christmas. Okay, it's done. It's done. I have another one. Let me think.
And was on his way to becoming one of Hollywood's biggest sex symbols.
Want to hear a story? Want to hear a story, Mom? You want to hear a story I made? You want to hear a story? Here.
Okay. You see that? That. Dixon Cabin.
You know what it is? Trying to get some nice music. Lassie!
Look to Mama. The camera girl, look.
There's my girl. Where's my baby? Where's my baby? Here's my girl. Where are you, girl?
Mommy.
Where are you? There's my girl. Oh, there's my baby.
My baby!
All right.
Mommy? Can I read you a story I made? But I know what it is. It's just that I can't remember the paper.
Come here,
Lass.
Come here.
I don't know where the paper is. Here, over here.
Yo.
Okay.
Come here. Come on.
Mom, you ready?
Here. Hey, look. Get behind me. Get over my shoulder. See, look at Mama. Look. Mama's take your picture. Take a picture. Smile. Look. Hi, Mama.
Lassie. How's my girl? How's my Lassie girl?
Oh, good baby.
Oh, look at Lassie.
Good baby.
Oh.
What a good girl. Look at Mama. Look at the camera. Speak. Oh, hey.
Eat?
Huh? I don't know. He's going up.
Ready?
All right, time for Melody. Let's see.
All right, go ahead, Mel.
All right. This is a story I have that I made today. It's cool, but I don't know where the paper is, but I do remember. All right. One day, there was a little girl named Cal. What she wanted for Hanukkah was a little pet. She didn't really matter what pet it was. So one day, when she went to the library, a book fell right on top of her. She looked at the front cover of a book, and it was a boy and his puppy. She started to cry because she didn't have one. Then the librarian came over and asked, "What's the matter?" She said, "Nothing." And then her mother came over and said, "What's the matter?" She said, "I want a pet for Hanukkah." And then she marched outside. Then her mother, Kristen, which was named Kristen. Are you looking at me?
Yeah.
Okay. Then her mother named Kristen took a look at the book. Took one more look at the book. She looked at the book and she said she wanted a pet for Christmas. She must want a pet.
on the cover of the book, it showed a puppy and a little boy. So then when they left, the mom remembered, looked on the calendar and noticed there was only a few more days to hunt. She looked at it one more time and noticed that tomorrow was hunt. So she went to pack trap as quickly as possible and... You looking at me? So she went to the pet shop as quickly as possibly and asked the owner if she can get a little puppy. The owner says, I have a condition. She said, I'll do anything. Because she wanted to surprise her little girl cat. So then what happened was that the owner, named Pete, told her, you have to find the 9 candles of my menorah but you have to return them, you have to retrieve them before midnight tomorrow. And the owner said, you have to use this dreidel use the dreidel to find and locate the locations of the candles. Spin it once for the first location, twice for the second location, 3 times for the fourth location, 5 times for the fifth location, and so on. So she did. She spun the dreidel once and the first candle was located in Low Top's Peak. She went to Low Top's Peak and it was very bumpy. So she went up, but it was very hard. At the very top of Low Top's Peak was the candle. Then right there, she spun the dreidel twice. It showed at High and Low Saddle Horse Ranch. So she went to High and Low Saddle Horse Ranch. And when she looked in the dorms of the horses, she saw one horse with a man on top, the other horse with another dreidel, and the next horse with the candle. So she took the candle up and spun the dreidel. It didn't work. So she grabbed the other dreidel that was on top of the horse and see what would happen. So she spun the dreidel and poof, came the third location of the third candle. Third location of the third candle was at the fair. So she went to the fair and there were 2 games. One was to try to throw a ball and try to get it into the frog's mouth. You get 10 balls. And the other game was try to knock the man down with the water gun. So what she did was she tried the first game first. She got 8 balls out of 10, and you're supposed to get 5 or over. So when.
What?
Is this looking at me?
Keep going. Mom's gonna set it up so you can keep going. Hold on. Right. She can't stand up anymore. Hey, Jer. Can you make a lot of trouble to me?
And me.
Oh, Jer. Take your thing off.
Yeah.
And don't put it in here, for just fold it nicely because you're gonna wear it tomorrow. Alright, now continue.
Hurry up down and make that chalker, sir.
Should I wear the shoes or these?
What do you mean? What do you want to wear? You want to wear your regular ones?
No, where'd you learn this story? Where is this?
Can I wear the regular ones?
Yeah.
What?
I made it up.
You made this whole story? You gotta be kidding.
Alright. And I still have...
around 100 more pages.
No.
Well, just cut it down,
all right? We've got 6 more candles left.
Oh, man.
But don't worry, it's simple. All right. Where was I left off? went to the next game just for fun. She knocked them all down, and two candles appeared on top of two people's heads. She grabbed them and then spin the dreidel. She didn't have much more time. It was 1 o'clock in the morning, and everything was gonna be closed. Then at 6 o'clock in the morning, she spun the dreidel one more time, and my next location was at her little girl Kelly's school in the science lab. So she went to the school science lab, and then on top of one of the experiments in the science lab was a candle. And she took the candle and tried out the experiment. The whole building almost exploded, but there was only a little fire. So then she went out of there and saw another candle in Kelly's locker. She grabbed the candle, and now she had to find four more candles left. So then the next candle appeared back by the video store near by the picture. So in the video store, on top of two videotapes on top of the movie screen, was the candle. So she took the candle out and went and spun the dreidel. She spun the dreidel 7 times, and the next one was at a statue of Temple Oshiel. So she went to the statue of Temple Oshiel and looked in the main, and kept looking. She looked in the man's sword, in the man's sword pocket, in the man's hand, in the man's pockets, in the man's hat, and nothing happened. Then when she sat down on the statue, the candle fell right out of his head and landed on her lap. Then she saw there was a little button below, and when she sat on the statue, she must have sat on the button, and the candle just fell right out. Is that thing on me?
Yes, it is.
Then what happened was, she spun the dreidel 8 times.
You better hurry up, E is flashing
so
like
that. I have two more candles left.
Alright.
Then she's flashing, it's over. We'll have it be.
Alright, hold on. Then she spun the dreidel one more time. The next location was in the town of a building where a little girl named Alicia lived. Mm-hmm. The place was in China, so she went there and she asked Alicia, "Do you know where, do you have a candle I may use?" And she said no. She said that there may be a candle on top of the mountain in Australia. So she went to Australia, and on top of the mountain was a big little candle, a very big candle with nice little gold glitter dots on it. So then when she spun the dreidel 9 times to find the last candle, she only had an hour left. And the last candle was at the pet shop where the owner was. And at the pet shop, she saw the owner with the last candle. The owner said, come and try to find which candle is it. She picked the one with a dog cage. She was wrong. She had to go back all the way to Australia. While she was there, she got a snack. She had a hamburger and coffee. But then she traveled all the way back and spun the dreidel 9 times one more time. But the dreidel didn't work. Then on top of the mountain was another dreidel. When she sat on top of the mountain, another dreidel popped up and fell right into her hand. She spun it 9 times and she got back to the pet shop and picked another cage. That time she picked the cage where the other dreidel was in. Where all the dreidels were. The owner said, "You found all the cans, even the knife. But where did you find the tallest candle?" She said, "We're at the fair. The fair was the third candle, but it wasn't the fair. It was," and then she tried again. But
she had to go back to the fair and retrieve one more candle because she lost the candle when she answered the question. So she retrieved the candle, but someone tried to take it away from us. She managed to keep it in her pocket while she went back to the pet shop's owner. Then when she tried answering the question again, she answered the fifth and the fourth. He said that was okay, that was good enough as an answer. You may have this puppy. It is one of the best trained puppy ever.
And
on Hanukkah, on the first day of Hanukkah, the puppy, the menorah was lit one candle, the menorah of the pet shop's owner was lit one candle, and Kelly got her little puppy. She named it Lassie. She named her little puppy Lassie. Mm-hmm. And they lived happily ever after the end.
Wonderful!
You know something? I just gave away my Christmas present.
That was a Christmas present?
No, see, I make a storybook.
Well, that is the beautifulest thing I've ever heard.
Well, that's not it. There's more to it.
Oh, really?
Not more of that story. I'm used to it. More of something else. I shouldn't have told you, man.
All right, well, that's okay.
Well, I felt like
that's okay, yeah, Melody. I don't mind.
That's okay.
Well, I can.
Nobody has taken it. I'll get back to my back. That's okay. Nobody has taken it. I'll go back to my back.
It's my Lassie. What are you doing?
Give me a kissy, girl.
Okay, let me take a picture of you.
No, Jerry, not trouble. Let's go.
There's my girl. Let me see. There's my girl. Look at her. Look at her. Hello. Hello. Hello, Lassie. Oh, what a good girl. What a big girl you are. Hey, hey. She's all excited when she hears her name. Call up your friend, Pat.
I did.
What do you say?
Yeah? Who's that?
Yeah. Okay, Jane. Too many things already.
Something.
I don't know what the heck that is.
Cool.
Look, rubber black poop!
Let's see how that works.
Sarah, rubber black poop.
Hey!
Stop.
Rubber black.
What'd you get, Jar?
Sonic 3.
And drawing?
Oh, you got that?
Oh, that's nice.
Got everything I wanted.
Hey,
Danny, wait, it's not even wrapped in a box.
It's a professional artist. Look.
Let me see.
Wow.
Oh.
Let me see.
Oh, God, look at all that stuff.
Let me see, Jared.
You'll never have a problem drawing again.
Jared, let me see.
Look, Petrol's paints. Look, Jared, you gotta look before it falls out.
Oh,
I got a sample of what I wanted, Jared.
It's better than what I had.
Okay. Let's go over all the stuff.
Now?
Yes.
Wait, I want you to open my present.
Yeah, all right, we'll open, let's open your presents up.
Yeah, the children go first. The parents
Jared, I got a radio. I got a radio.
Jeremy, now, any more wrestling things?
Craig?
The best pitchers in town.
Okay.
Everybody get their
They can open up their own.
Sure.